If you were looking for a Red Sonja-like movie, Damsel is not for you. Hello, my YouTube friends, viewers, and subscribers alike. And recently, Netflix decided to distribute this movie called Damsel. And in quotes, this is not a fairy tale. I haven't seen the movie myself, so let's look at the trailer here. And from what I gathered, yes, this is a woman empowerment movie, of which it does not even try to hide it. It is the message is there throughout the movie. Every single man is really not portrayed in any gentle way, let's say, and every woman is OP. From what I gather here, some king back in the day made a deal with a dragon to sacrifice his bloodline. So basically what they do is periodically sacrifice some women, and all they do, because keep in mind here we're talking about bloodlines, is that they cut the hand, they mix it with the husband's like this, and that's enough to fool the dragon in thinking that, okay, this is royal bloodline. Just because they married into the royalty. They've been trying to kill this dragon since forever, but not a single man can do it. But this woman can, but she's really good at chopping wood and whatnot. So who knows? Yeah, initially I was looking for a very good fantasy movie, but this is so typical of what Hollywood has been putting out these past 10 years. And I don't know how they haven't gotten the message yet that nobody's interested in no storytelling and just putting strong women on screen with no script, no real gravitas. You never feel like any woman is in danger just because we know they're women. But the man will periodically die throughout this movie, even though we're supposed to sacrifice women. It's the men that keep on dying every couple of minutes in here. Great actors. I'm pretty sure they went in here for a paycheck, unfortunately. The performances are not there. The script is not there. I don't know what to say about this movie, folks. I don't think I should waste any time watching it, but that's just my opinion. Let me know yours in the comments down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.